Since my kids were little, I have always told them that when you do laundry, you want everything to look exactly on the hanger how you want to wear it on your body. So you hang stuff up, you put it in the dryer for maybe 5 to 10 minutes, you arrange it on the hanger how you would like it, you prep it so that when you put it on, it looks the way you want it, and even with the dryer, you fold your items and then you are ready to go.